How the potato changed Europe for good. The potato was first domesticated in Peru. It arrived in Europe before the end of the 16th century, first in Spain, then the British Isles. Its impact on European society cannot be understated. The potato ended scurvy in Europe, not just for pirates, but for the entire European populace due to its significant vitamin C content. The potato, yielding 2 to 4 times more calories per acre than grain, fueled massive wars and kept peasants well-fed and productive. The Industrial Revolution was fueled by the wealth and population growth the potato created.